gosh. If I had seen you, how long were you standing there? 2 hours. Where's security?
Now, how old are you, Tom?
84. You made her stand for 2 hours.
Oh, I love her so much.
How adorable is she?
She's your big.
You are the most adorable. All right, now what you say? Don't you dare get up. What's your name? And where are you from?
Here in New York.
Oh my goodness. And you came all the way down for this? Are you kidding? That's so nice of you. What are you doing tonight?
We're just going to go to lunch and then we'll drive back home.
All right, look, come here. Kendall, bring me that card. Do you know I'm having an art show today? Where's your daughter? Come here. I have an art show today from 5 to 7. Look. Right? And there's food there. It's food. And there's all of my art that's going to be on it. And I'm going to be there. And if Cheetah Rivera's coming. Do you like Cheetah Rivera?
Yeah.
Come on, West Side Story.
Like you.
Oh, come, Cheetah Rivera? Come on, Mom. All right, but now if you want, we'll put you on the list, all right? If you want to
well,
come.
Well, it depends on my daughter.
All right, you do, because I know you have to drive.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead, get a good picture.
Now I know, now I find.
You're ever in a book signing again, say Rosie O'Donnell said I could cut. I don't care whose book it is. Just say, like, with authority. Like, and because people are afraid of me a little bit. You know, they think I'm scary. And just go, Rosie O'Donnell said. They'll be afraid. And you'll get right through. Thank you for coming. Really, I appreciate it.
I remember the Barbara Streisand was going to come out, and I said to her, she's my Barbara Streisand.
I couldn't even, I can't even really think about it without trying. Yeah. So but you know, she's ended up being very nice to me. Like, someone like that, you always wonder that they're going to be thinking you're a little bit crazy, you know? And,
yeah.
But when she stayed at my house, then she came to know me as a person. And then now she, like, sends me little notes, and she's, like, chatting, and she's like, how you doing? Beautiful. It's like everything. It's what I used to dream of before I go to sleep. I thought when I get older, I'm gonna know more.
And you do.
That's what the book's about.
Well, I'm glad.
Well, thank you very much for coming. It's so nice to meet you. Now, let me help you up. And I can't believe these Barnes and Noble people making you. I don't care. You're 84. You don't have to wait in line for me. Jesus Christ. Someone help her. Now, Mom, you left your bag. Come on. That. Anyone paying attention to Marion? Now, what's this daughter? What's her name? Is she planning part in her life, really, Marion?
Yeah.
All right. There you go, Marion. Hi, Amy.
Hi.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Next time. Look at that face. Who would say no? Look at that face.
Trembling. And he's still digging me.
It's an art gallery. And Rosie's art as well.
Funny.
It's a cocktail party, cocktails, order. And Rosie, I'll get it.